In this video, I'll be showing you how to fix Fortnite FPS drops, stutters, and low FPS issues. Start by opening the Fortnite side panel, then open the menu. Go to the settings. Make sure you're on the video settings. Set window mode to full screen. Resolution to 1920 by 1080 or your screen's native resolution. Turn off VSync. Set frame rate limit to unlimited or the refresh rate of the screen you are using. Typically, your screen will be 60, 144, or 240. Set rendering mode to DirectX 12 for now. Apply your settings. You may need to restart your game. Head back to the video settings. Set brightness to 100. User interface contrast 1x. Use your colorblind preference. I like to turn mine off. Make sure motion blur is turned off. For the graphics quality settings, set anti-aliasing to off. 3D resolution to 100. Turn off shadows, global illumination, and reflections. Set view distance to near. Set textures to low. If you have a good graphics card, then you can probably use medium as well. Set effects to low and post-processing to low as well. For the advanced graphics, set show FPS to on or off depending on preference. Then turn off GPU crash debugging and latency markers. Set NVIDIA Reflex low latency to on or on plus boost. You can test playing with both options to see which provides the better performance. Typically, on plus boost will give better performance. Apply settings. Scroll back to the top and switch the rendering mode to performance, then apply and restart the game. Go back to the video settings. Find the graphics quality performance mode settings. Make sure 3D resolution is set to 100 and view distance is set to near. Set textures to low or medium. Set meshes to low as well. Apply settings and test if you're still getting FPS drops in Fortnite. If you're still having lag issues in Fortnite, then close the game. Open the Epic Games Launcher, then go to Library. Click the three dots under Fortnite and select Manage. Select Verify and wait for the process to finish. Once done, relaunch Fortnite and check if you are still getting FPS drops or stutters. If you're still having issues, then open the Start menu. Search for Graphics Settings, then open it. On Windows 11, click the Change Default Graphics Settings text. Turn on the option to reduce latency and improve performance. If the option is already enabled, then try turning it off. Sometimes your game will perform better with this option turned off. Restart your PC and try Fortnite again. If Fortnite is still experiencing low FPS or FPS drops, then open the Epic Games Launcher again. Switch to the Library. Click the three dots under Fortnite, then select Manage. Find the Installation section and click the folder icon. Go to Fortnite Game, then Binaries and Win64. Scroll down and select the Fortnite Client Win64 Shipping Application. Right-click the application and open the Properties. Switch to the Compatibility tab. Check the option to disable full screen optimizations, then apply and click OK. Try Fortnite and check if the FPS drops and stutters issue is fixed. If you're still having issues, then open the Fortnite properties again. Switch to the Compatibility tab. Uncheck the option to disable full screen optimizations, then apply and click OK. If you have an NVIDIA graphics card, then open GeForce Experience. Select drivers from the top. Click Check for updates. Download the newest game-ready driver if you haven't already. Once done, run the Express installation. Wait for the new drivers to finish installing, then restart your PC and try playing Fortnite again. If you use Discord, then open it. Open the user settings by clicking the gear icon. Select the advanced settings from the side. Turn off hardware acceleration. Then click OK and Discord will restart. If you're still experiencing FPS issues, then open the Discord user settings again. Go to Voice and Video. Scroll to the bottom. Find the debug logging option and turn it off. Then click OK and Discord will restart. Although it's unlikely this is the issue, it's worth testing and you can turn it back on at any point. If you have an NVIDIA graphics card, then right-click on your desktop and open the NVIDIA control panel. On Windows 11, you need to select Show More Options. Select Adjust Image Settings with Preview from the side. Check the option to use the Advanced 3D Image Settings, then apply. Switch to the Manage 3D Settings. We will put our settings on screen. Feel free to copy them if you like. The main settings that you will want to change are Low Latency Mode, Power Management Mode, Texture Filtering Quality, and Threaded Optimization. Apply settings when done, then close. Try Fortnite again and check if the FPS drops have stopped. If you're still having issues, then you can try disabling in-game overlays. While uncommon, it is possible that FPS drops are being caused by overlays. Some examples are the Discord Game Overlay and the GeForce Experience Overlay. If you you use Google Chrome, then open it. Open the options using the three dots, then select Settings. Go to System Settings. Turn off the option to continue running background apps when Chrome is closed. And also, turn off the Hardware Acceleration option. Close Chrome and try Fortnite again. Press Control, Shift, Escape on your keyboard to open the Task Manager. If your screen is blank, then click the Details button. On Windows 10, select Processes from the top. On Windows 11, select it from the side. Find an application that you don't need running. Be sure not to select anything that you don't know exactly what it does. Click the End Task button to close the application. Repeat for other applications that you're familiar with. If you don't feel comfortable doing this, then you can use the cross in the corner of the different applications. Open the Hidden Icons menu in the bottom corner. Right-click on the application you don't need, then choose to quit. Again, repeat this for any application that isn't needed and test Fortnite again. If you have any overclocking on your PC, then you can also try turning it off. Sometimes overclocking can cause stutters and FPS drops in Fortnite. Next, press Windows R on your keyboard to open the Run menu. Type %temp %, then press Enter. Press Ctrl A to select all the items, then delete them. Check the box to do this for all current items, then select Skip. Confirm to permanently delete if needed, then wait for the process to finish. You may need to choose to skip again. Open the recycle bin. Click Empty Recycle Bin or select all the items and delete them. Close the folder, then test Fortnite again. The Fortnite FPS drops and stuttering issues should be fixed. Like the video if you found it helpful and check out another one of our videos here.